have seen the observation of the High Court that there is no consultation with the SG, with the elected members, so and the local bodies. So we start the, we have resolved to start the process of forming the ODP afresh. Okay, and then we have also resolved to develop the old market area and restore the heritage aspect, okay, with the help of a conservation committee. And our architecture, our heritage, our Goan identity, our Goenkar bond is very essential to us and it has to be preserved. Okay? And we resolve to have good infrastructure, with, but we will not forget our roots. And we have also resolved to complete, to have a complete audit of the SPDA market, okay, with a time-bound plan, okay, to set the market straight. And
wholesale fish market.
Wholesale fish market.
We also
committee will have a plan for the old market area, which is like a heritage area.
Decided that wholesale fish market will be, a plan will be prepared by the authority. And the town planning minister has said that he will get the market done through GSITC,
yes,
without transferring the market to anyone. Now, as far as ODP is concerned, this is the first meeting of the new authority. Now, there was a unanimity amongst all the members of the authority that the process which was done, for which we had also been objecting, the council has been objecting, both the MLAs have been objecting, but the process which was done for the preparation of the last ODP, and which has practically High Court also has said that doesn't appear to be prima facie, doesn't appear to be correct process. So we said the entire process will be restarted. So naturally the ODP preparation will commence with all the basics right from the first step. So that is an important decision for which we had also that time. We had agitated, council was agitated, everybody was agitated. There was a consensus, unanimous decision that PDA should be prepared afresh. This is the important
decision. Sir, major decision is
PDA. One, this is the major decision.
Yeah.
Because this automatically gets down, your High Court also, the authority gets out of the High Court, otherwise there was a stay in the High Court and all that.
That matter.
Second was, as chairman and chairperson has said, that that old market area, see there it is, it has a historical importance. It is, it would be developed as a heritage area.
That is restoration plan.
For that they have said there is a conservation committee under the chairmanship of, I think, town planning minister. So that conservation committee could be consulted.
Has to study it.
And then they will give them the plans of all the old market.
पहले एक बड़ा आओ पीडीएन मेंबर बड़ा हाँ बड़ा आल्सो हैपन टू बी द चेयरमैन ऑफ़ द टाउन एंड कंट्री प्लानिंग बोर्ड एंड देवर आई एम द एपेलेट अथॉरिटी व्हेन इट कम्स टू द मैटर्स ऑफ़ पीडीए साउथ सो आई हैव नॉट टेकन पार्ट इन डेलीबरेशंस ऑफ़ टुडेज मीटिंग आई हैव एब्सटेन फ्रॉम द डेलीबरेशंस mainly on account of this status of being an appellate authority. I have only come here today because this was the first meeting and the chairman of the PDA, chairperson of the PDA was taking over. So, although I have not been a part to everything, I have come here to express that my complete support to the PDA when it comes to many development initiatives they are taking, one of which is conservation of the Margao heritage area near the Holy Spirit Church and the Tito of Margao. A comprehensive plan is being evolved. As I said yesterday, we are going to the conservation committee to evolve a clear cut plan by which we will see that heritage is conserved. This is our, this is what we have promised to the people of Fathorda and Hua, and we have started work immediately on this. Second contentious issue was the issue of the Oshia market, where a time-bound plan was also thought of. Also the wholesale fish market, where the government will have to step in to support the PDA to construct the market. So these are issues which are not basically files or something which are micro level, but which are major and which affect and which are in keeping with our policy of the government to conserve heritage. Goykarpan rakhav, tatun amchi architecture and heritage rakhav. Ye amcho dharma jata, ye amcha kartavya jata. Ani aje khatir hau itloch part ulobha khatir hau aayil. As far as other decisions are concerned, that PDA will, they have perhaps spoken to you about it.
This includes the old municipal
old municipality, Kamara Municipal Munijayasa. Tatun ownership also ek issue aha. At the same time, people like Zuzel Lawrence and all have made an in-depth study. We have decided that we are going to talk to the new conservation committee, which has Ernest Moniz in it. Talk to the church, talk to the comunidad, and also the owners, how the government can acquire that property. First, we'll have to acquire it, to invest in it, to conserve it. So, ये कैसे करो अब आजकल तेरे एक सार को विचार कर पागल है। Committee will be drawn up by them and they will talk to the owners. दोन चार इश्यूज आमी जे मेजर घेतले आज म्हणतात ते एक इज दिस कंजर्वेशन फॉर विच आवर कमिटमेंट इज देअर कंप्लीट कमिटमेंट इज देअर टू इज देअर डेव्हलपिंग द पार्किंग लॉट विथ थ्रू द हेल्प ऑफ राज्यसभा एम पी शांताराम नाईक ताजेर एक बेगीन जावचे अशे म्हणून तिसरे इज होलसेल फिश मार्केट ते सरकारान बरयता होलसेल फिश मार्केट बनवाक जाय बेगीन हे सगळे इश्यूज आहात
Time it is quite sad to see the state of this
Hoshiarpur.
So it was quite extensively decided how to undertake the how to go about the maintenance of this building. Yeah. So the senior town planner Mr. Matthew has been asked to make a comprehensive plan of how to go about it, and I think accordingly it will be.